it's tomorrow. I mean, it's not for me, but whatever. It's that's a joke about editing, I think, maybe. Welcome to the weekend game of Lara Croft Go. If you didn't catch yesterday's episode, go watch it, because it's a series, so it makes sense to watch episode 1 rather than episode 2. Let's do this puzzle. And we definitely missed one of the snake statues yesterday. But anyway, that's yesterday. Today's a different day. Today's a new day. We have spider. So does spider patrol? Try to figure it out. I mean, I can kill them. I must miss that one. So, what's the point of this? Why are they different to the salamander? Ooh, I may have messed up there. Yeah, I think I messed up. Oh no. I wonder if they like shoot a web or something. Whoops. See, that's another example where I swear I went bottom left with that. But it registers it as top left. Okay. It's all G. It's all good. So they can be killed. Okay, here's where I think they're going to teach me a mechanic. No. I was wondering if they could shoot webs or something from a distance, but they can't. So, okay. I'm wondering why they're different to the salamander, but I think it might just be mob skin, effectively. It's just the same mob reskinned. What's this gonna do? Oh! Oh, I forgot about the other one. Right. So I think I'm gonna have to get this guy onto this one. Then what's over there? Feels like there should be something over there. I don't know. Right. There's another pot. I think I missed one in the previous room. I think there's one of them in every room. Oh, that was dumb of me. I saw it. It's one of the I think the mistakes I'm making with this game, and I'm making puzzle games in general, is that I see the mistake. So I'm able to like go, oh well, that's the mistake I made. So I'm thinking I've 100% got to get this guy onto this and move him up here. But I need to get out of this pattern. There. That was what was taking a lot of my brain power. So he's now gonna move up to this one. Fair. Does that move? Don't think it does. Okay. So I can't go here. So I have to do that. Okay, that's fine. This is gonna be the same, like, two or three bridges that need to be pulled up. I can't wait for the giant creepy spider that's gonna arrive. Right. So, I'm guessing if I stand here, that brings that down. That brings me up. Okay. And that is going to pull me across. Right. Game's starting to introduce mechanics. Again, just need to learn them. That's all you need to do. Just prog them into your brain. Get them as part of the thought process. So I need to be on this one. No, I can't kill that one, and I can't kill that one. This one, I'm gonna guess, is on this. So that'll lower them. I think we get this. I think we then get this. And then we kill this one. Yeah. Okay. I get the feeling what it's trying to teach me as well is that monsters can activate the buttons. And that seems like it's going to be relevant. Right. Don't see any... Yeah, that's what this one's teaching me. So I can kill this guy, but I don't want to. Because I want to jump on here. Then there. Then there. Ah, okay. So I guess what this one, the lesson of this one, is that you can kill, but you shouldn't necessarily do it. Because I could have speared both them. But in reality, I don't want to do that. Because they're activating the bridges. Okay. Right. Let me think about this one. I want to move the blade over to here. Yeah, okay, I get this puzzle. Because what I don't want to have happen is the spider get killed. So I can release the spider. Just looking around a second. I haven't seen a pot for a while. He'll go onto there, and then I can jump on here. Oopsie poopsie, we're done. Okay. Back the blade. Yeah, we'll keep the blade over there. And then we'll slice that guy. Kill that guy. Right. So clearly this has got to step on these. What does this do? Okay. So I need. Let's just look at what they do. Right, this is timing. So I need to process my brain and kick it into overdrive. I need to be stood on this one. This one gets lowered. This one's still up. So this guy needs to be released first. Be on this spot whilst this guy's on this spot. Wrong way around. This guy, then this guy. Lowered. And then, okay. I'm pro at game. I don't think I really realistically needed him to be released any time earlier, because I could just get on the platform. But it was good to know. Here's what I'd like to know. How do monsters interact with each other? Okay, so that pushes us off. So, can't go that way. Oh, I can go down though. Oh, I forgot. I mean, I knew it, but I was like, oh, I can walk across this and I'll trap the salamander. So, I'm thinking break that. I feel like we're coming back to an earlier lesson that we were taught. Okay, so that's going to push the salamander off, I'm guessing. Oh, but we can't. Oh, it's going to push the snake off. Okay. I get you, game. I get the lessons you're trying to teach me. I understand. So we need to do this instead. Push the snake off. And then come across this way and get it. Okay. Oh, I get it. There we go. I was trying to figure out how to kill the whatchamacallit. The salamander. That's one big snake. And it's looking for us. There's no doubt about that. Yeah. I saw it and I was like, I need to be in very specific spots for this. So, oh, okay, I think, again, I'm just going to keep going into lessons, but I think the game is teaching us about this. If I do that, then go like that, then go up, then go along, then go there. If I push him down, I think he's going to hit me. No, okay. That is one of those lessons that I keep talking about. One of the things we need to try out now and not when we need to know. Right. Just gonna like, just say nothing. Okay. So I have to do that. Now it's giving me the option to go down here. If I go down, he's going to be there, and then I won't be able to come back up, so I'm not going down. Is it just this simple? It is just that simple. Now here's the thing, does falling, if I'm hanging here, and a monster's there and he gets pushed down, does that push me down as well? That's the real question. That's the one I'd like an answer to. Okay. We're getting there. So, click on her to move the pillar in that direction. Okay. And if I do this, I'm guessing she pulls it. Right. So that wants to be there, so it's out of the way. And I'm gonna assume, based on the fact it has a diamond on the top of it, that it counts as like a jumping stone. Yeah. Okay. Lesson. Process. Brain. Look. Now. Can't push it into enemies. Okay. So. What we need to do is have one pillar in this corner, one pillar here so we can jump across. Can't do that whilst the snake's there, so we have to move one pillar here and one pillar into this corner. Jump across these and get line of sight there. I'm guessing that's just a, I don't know. So this one wants to be moved. Whoops. I saw you. At the corner of my eye, whoops, click that screen. Corner of my eye, I saw you. Man, I dread to think how many I've missed. So that goes there, and then we jump across, and then we're done. Oh. That dragon wants us. Okay, so what happens if we do this? It breaks. And then it stays. Lesson learned. So we can block up a hole with one of these. And it creates a pathway. Okay. I'm thinking pull this one this way. That one that way. No, that's wrong. That was wrong. Kind of wish we didn't have to restart the whole room, but, you know. I'll take it. Okay. Calm down. So that could go there. Then that can go here. Okay. It was that simple. I was overcomplicating it. Right. This truly is a chin scratcher. I can go up here. I can't go up there. Can't go down there. So it's the pillars. Here's a question. Can I push this pillar off this cliff? Yes. That was a bad move, I know. I was, again, learn now while it's early in a puzzle, and then later on when it's late in a puzzle, you're not stuck. Oh, but that means I could probably pull this one out to crush this snake. That is a crushed snake. So now I have a spear. Now I can't spear the guy at the top of this, so I have to spear this dude. Now I'm gonna take the wild, radical assumption that I'll need this pillar for something. And I'll need it on this spot. I get the feeling. I get the feeling they've made this convoluted elevator for that reason. I saw you. Right. Is there a button? No. Trying to figure out how I can get. There's no way for me to kill the spider, is there? Oh, but now there'll be. Think? No. Yeah, okay, I was doing the right thing. I was doing it accidentally, but I was doing the right thing, because I think I'm going to have to stack this pillar on top of the other pillar as well. Didn't mean to do it. I feel like I can kill this spider. Okay. Fair. That was a puzzle. Took a bit of brain work. Took a bit of luck. Kind of figured it out by accident, like pushing that pillar down the correct spot. Right. What's this one? This is a salamander. There's a button. So I need the salamander to be on this button when I'm in this position. Which basically means I need to remove this button. Or depress the button. I'm gonna move that there so it creates more loops. Oh, but I need to trigger the salamander. And I can't do that. Yeah. So this needs to be in that position. Okay. That limits what we can do. But that's good. That's a good thing. It means we have to be in this spot. At the start of it. Now. We can either push the pillar. Okay. I'm overthinking it again. That, again, example of the game not having a good control scheme. I'm just saying. I definitely went up and to the right. Right. Now I can kill this snake. No, I can't kill this snake. What needs to happen here? What is it that needs to happen? This needs to rise up. No. Okay. The snake needs to die. Sadly. This is gonna get pushed down here. This is then gonna go here. Realize something. Yeah, my hunch was right. So kill him. Don't think I need him, because I can use this as a way up and down now. Oh, I hate it when I do something in the wrong sequence. I need to be on this side. I think it's as simple as pushing this onto this, jumping on this, and being risen up. Yeah. That was what I thought I had to do, but the pillar was too small. That's clearly what the last thing is. Right. I could potentially kill the salamander. If I do this, I've not gotten at all the right amount. If I do this, then go down here, then do that. Yeah. And then what I'm thinking is, this. Yeah. There's nothing else to that. I was like, what am I going to do with the second pillar? And then the final bit of the bridge. And then we're almost done with this book. Or chapter, or whatever it's called. Okay. A ball. Or boulder, I guess. Yeah, I thought that would be the case. So this rolls. Oh, I'm being chased. That was the wrong move. Oh my gosh. That was pretty horrific. Got an achievement. Get crushed by a boulder. So that was the wrong move, but I was doing that out of like rush, because I thought that it was basically just a long run. It gets stopped by pillars. Okay, that is good to know. So, that is also good to know. I knew I made a mistake. I need to pull the levers, basically. To kill all the snakes. Oh, but I don't. I was thinking that. I don't want to pull that one. Can I? Yeah. That's quite amusing. I didn't even check. There probably was a pot up there. And then I can just... Oh. Pot hidden there. And then I can just run across. Okay. Next puzzle. I'm gonna preemptively do this. I'm gonna assume that's the right move. Yeah. I feel like I didn't see any pots here. If I do this, I'm guessing because it's not been pushed, it doesn't move, or it doesn't roll. Yeah, so, okay. That is also good to know. So if it stops, it stops. There's no, like, continuation. Right. If I step on that, that's going to crush me. Nice try. Have to step on that. I feel like I'm meant to memorize this. Or maybe not. I could kill this guy, but that's not the play. That's the play. And that's the guy we kill with the spear. There we go. Another bit of the spider. Right. Okay. Am I missing something? I mean, if I go there, it's just gonna instantly, yeah. What am I missing? What's the play? I feel like it has to be that. That has to be the activation. Can't ever go back. It's always one step behind. No. I mean, he's just gonna fall. Whatever I do, he's gonna fall on the thing. I can't go that way. Yeah, he gets me there. Unless I can go across. No. I feel like I need to already have that cracked and fall down. I can't go back, so I don't think it's anything to do with that. I can't jump off, can I? No. I don't get this one. Was I meant to bring a spear through? It's only. Yeah, there's nothing I can do here. I might have to use a hint. Didn't. Okay. That was. Yeah. That was idiotic on my side. I missed that. Game tried to trick me. Game tried to make it think it was just a walk in the park. I feel like an idiot. I feel like that was the obvious play, and I missed that. Right. What have we got here? I think we're going to have to. I think this needs to be pushed by that. So that's the obvious play. And we do this. Have it stop. Then pull this. And then we move down. And then win. Win game. Okay, maybe not. Okay. That does that. That sets that off. I don't think we want the second snake killed. No, we don't. I don't think there's a way for me to kill myself, so I'll just restart. So we don't want to set the boulder off. We want that guy to get killed. We want this guy. Yeah, and then we want that. Oh, and like an idiot, I've needed to pre-crack that as well. So let's restart. I needed that wall to be pre-cracked so I could get pushed down onto the lift. So let's do that again. But this time, So this we want down. Effectively, we can do. That was a misplay. A horrific misplay on my part. Right. I wasn't thinking. I did ACB rather than ABC. He needs to be pushed. Take a moment, push him there. Do this, get pushed down, have the boulder roll onto it, go down. Left click to victory. Right. So. Oh my gosh. It's gonna take a lot of brain power. Orange, yellow can roll onto orange and set orange off, which can set silver off. So I'm thinking. No, that's not the play. I can only walk on this once. And if this gets set off, if yellow rolls over it, then that's it done. There's no way for me to set off yellow. Yeah. Unless the boulder can be used as a platform. Okay. It teaches you a lesson. Gives you an easy puzzle, or like a puzzle to just try things out on. It tells you that, teaches you the lesson, and then it sends you on your way. And what you do is you put that little chunk of knowledge in your head, and you program it in to your database, and you accept it. And you say, okay, I see what you did there. I know what you've taught me. I'll take this lesson onward. The key of spirits. The key of spirits. One final puzzle. So close. That's not happy. Okay. On that note, I'm going to end it here. Thank you so much for watching. This game may or may not be the game that's carried through. Or it may have just been a weekend game all along. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.